Okay, here we go. The Walking Dead in VR. I got my VR headset on and controllers, and timing is everything in this game. This trusty katana. I'm gonna show you a little chop and grab chop. Oh shoot! Yeah. I'm gonna chop this face off. Are we still alive? Chop. Okay. Okay, he looks dead. All right. Oh shoot! Another one. Oh, these guys keep going on north. Oh god. Yeah. Oh, another one. And you're dead. Oh, got the Negan back. I'm gonna show you how strong this is. And another one. This is actually kind of hard. All right, let's try pistol. Jesus. Oh, suck. All right. Let's try this again. Okay, load and aim. God. Oh, yep. Yeah. He's getting closer. All right, your turn. Nope, aim. Oh, he's getting closer. Oh, finally. No, that's not too bad. All right, dual katanas. I'm trying to flail my arms about, trying to not hit the furniture in the house. Chopped his head off. Oh, Jesus. Just waving my arms around like a madman. Okay. Oh, from the north. Shoot. Okay, there's so many of them. I'm gonna run away out. Fight my way out. Wave my arms around. Chopping away. Chop. Oh, press the pause button. Oh, jump! Oh, that's actually kind of tiring.